Why are you doing that?
Oh, yeah,
you know what I'm going to present? I've got nothing to say in this pair.
Yeah.
I'm standing up when I rip them apart inside the steel cage. Every single person sitting in those seats respects you as one of the finest British wrestlers to come in this country. With all due respect, please do every W3L fan a favor and come back. But leave this pair in the dressing room. Rather than leave these two pieces of something stinking in the dressing room, why don't I get them in the ring and have Daniel O'Connor, if he still holds it, put his world heavyweight title in the ring.
Thank you.